Sad news came down yesterday.
It happened really fast. I was like going sideways.
Can't believe it's true.
The accident totally changed my life, made me lose a twin sister.
Now one of my girls is gone.
No parent should have to go through what I've gone through. Please, wear your seatbelt.
'Cause I know you would want me to.
If you get in a car, buckle up.